Ball will wind it deep into the Philadelphia zone, and somehow they say Rucci stayed onside. Doesn't much matter here. Shorthanded breakaway for the captain, and on goal! Save made by Peters! Wow, that was a dazzler. Oh, a turnover, Giroux steals. Giroux holding on the pass to Richards. He scores! Shorthanded goal for Mike Richards, 21st career shorthanded tally, the fourth shorthanded goal for the Flyers this year, and they lead 5-0. Richards scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
Well, I told you, Leno in the first period, Carter in the second, and let's see what Richards does in the third. He steals the puck, gets the scoring opportunity on the breakaway. Cam Ward with a nice save, but Claude Giroux back in perfect position, picks that pass off, and sends it back to Richards for the wrist shot into the goal.
Joe Corvo didn't know where to go. Oh. He was completely turned around, and then when he did look around, Giroux took full advantage of it, gave the puck right back to Richards. You absolutely are uncanny when you pick that for the third period.
There was that Justin Peters in net.
That's Jonesy, uncanny.